I don't know anything about him, actually, to be honest. I look forward to playing with another, talent from down here, like I did with Jack. The last couple of days was great. I think we're going to see heaps of him down here in years to come as his game develops. He didn't play great this week, but you can see he's got the potential of developing into a really good player.